I was in the worst mood on the way here. I just get so revved up when I do these benchmark shows, you know?
Yeah.
Because I start to think about all the people that have tried to stop me, and I get this, like, super intense, like, fury. Yeah, and then I think about how I don't really give a shit if people don't understand what I do, as long as my fans understand. I just don't want my fans to ever feel I just sometimes feel like a loser still, you know?